What do you say to someone who feels like they've lost it all? Over the edge with no one there to break the fall. What do you say to someone who feels so unloved, giving themselves away a little bit every day just to be good enough? And what do you say to a homeless soul who can't remember their way home and everything is out of their control? There is no valley, there is no darkness, there is no sorrow greater than the grace of Jesus. There is no moment, there is no distance, there is no heartbreak He can take you through. So before you think that you're too lost to save, remember there is nothing greater than grace. What do you say to someone whose life is on the line and they aren't sure what happens after their last breath? What do you say to someone who's only not abused when the walls they've built to save themselves makes it hard to hear the truth? What do you say to a life of regret that's trying so hard to forget? What do you say to dreams? No valley, there is no darkness, there is no sorrow greater than the grace of Jesus. There is no moment, there is no distance, there is no heartbreak He can take.
Remember, there is nothing greater.